Hey guys, it's Di here. Welcome to the video. This video is sponsored by NZXT. I'm very happy to say they sent me a PC and I'm going to show you highlights of me unboxing that just exquisitely. And in the meantime, while you're watching this unboxing, I am going to talk to you about NZXT and what they're all about. To give you guys a quick overview about them, they've got a great standard service called Blitz Speed. If you order by 11 a.m. PST, your custom gaming PC will be expertly crafted and tuned to be shipped the same day so you can get gaming even faster. They've made it easier and faster to use on a mobile, so it's more convenient for building and ordering your PC. Also, the new BLD is the simplest way to get a gaming PC customized the way you want. What you do is you choose the games you want to play, set a budget, and BLD takes care of the rest. And it gets you gaming fast with their 48-hour turnaround backed with a 2-year all-in-one warranty. And that's what NZXT is all about. Tailored for games, transparent pricing, all-in-one warranty, 48-hour turnaround, many, many benefits to going with them. And here's the PC, complete, up and running. It looks beautiful. I got my logo there and it runs just as beautiful, if not more. It's the best PC I've ever had. I've had zero issues with it. And with other people, I'll be honest, I've had issues. But NZXT, zero issues. It's been perfect. It's been great. It's ran smooth. And if you want to get your own customized gaming PC the simplest way, click the link in the top of the description. Go ahead, go for it. You know, if you're looking to treat yourself. And as always, I hope you enjoyed. I invited you, mate. I fucking invited you.
Yeah, but I have better connection.
No!
to myself.
No, fuck.
Guys, join me. I have the best internet. Join me.
Can tell this is going to be a great session, right? Choosing my character.
Come on, dude. Don't be negative after I put in a shit ton of fucking work into this.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
All right. What's up, guys? You guys ready?
Yep.
What was that? Okay, restart. All right, guys. What's going on? Ready to play?
Fuck yeah! We're ready, bitch! Oh god, this is so much more energy than you need! Besides the previous version where we barely spoke a word! Is this better for you? Let's fucking go!
That was exaggerated and I could tell you were being sarcastic, so now I don't feel good anymore. I don't know if I can play now. I feel a little hurt. My ears also hurt as well. Alright boys, so today, Nogla put together a beautiful set of mods, okay? A great combo that he himself thought of, okay? It's a great storyline, and he's about to explain it to us.
Right.
Go ahead.
Look into my eyes. Zoom in.
I'm looking.
Right into them.
Closer?
Look into them. No, that's fine. I gotta tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a world where people created entertainment. But one fateful afternoon in Disneyland, for some reason, we don't know, they decided to turn rogue. And for some reason, we don't know that either. We're the only three left that haven't lost their minds.
Oh, so it's
up to us to defeat Hollywood.
I have no idea what the fuck you are talking about.
That's it. That's the lore. That's the plot. That's the story. Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Pull up the list. Pull up the list of characters you got.
Yeah, hold on. I gotta fucking click on them again. Close them. So first off, we are from Futurama.
Okay, yeah, I see that. Yes.
Yeah, so we've confirmed that one. First up on the enemy list is alien xenomorph Spitter. So he's from that famous movie with the aliens in it.
Mm-hmm.
Next up, we've got Britney Spears as the witch. It's Britney, bitch. Next up... Don't laugh.
It's Britney, bitch.
Keep going.
All right.
Wasting time.
Next up, we've got Slimer from the show Ghostbusters.
So random so far.
They're all Hollywood based. They're all like California Hollywood based.
See that guy strolling around Hollywood all the time.
Next up, we've got Lamar Davis from GTA 5.
She's a fictional character.
He's in Hollywood.
Rockstar's home office is actually in New York, though.
I don't give a shit, Evan.
Carry on.
Next, we've got Elmo.
Ah, yes, the famous Hollywood superstar, Elmo.
He's Hollywood, man. He's Hollywood for sure.
Yeah.
He does cocaine on the weekend.
He's chanting.
It looks like he does cocaine.
No!
All right, next one will make sense. We've got Gollum. He's a jockey. Now, don't tell me this one doesn't make sense. Lord of the Rings, hello?
Yes. Lord of the Rings, the famous movie that took place in California.
Yeah, West Hollywood.
Deep mountains of California.
Oh, man. Fuck you. All right, next one. I'm getting. You can't deny this one. Snoop Dogg as the smoker.
Okay, I'll give you that.
That's good. I like that one. Yep.
Last but not least, we've got Terry Crews as a tank. And that's it. Like, just I'm voting to start this movie. Let's green light this movie. Get it green lit.
This is how movies are made, folks, right here. This is how you do it. You guys in? You guys in?
No. Yeah.
You guys see the loading screen?
I see it's loading.
It's connecting to game server. That's what I got.
This loading
screen is definitely top tier Hollywood.
Oh, disconnected. Server is enforcing consistencies for this file. Models/infected/boomer.mdl. I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
Fuck, it means we have low budget.
All right. So there's the intro, but not the gameplay.
You should have Daybreak ticked, Alien Xenomorph, Britney Spears, bitch, Improved Slimer, Lamar Davis, Elmo, Gollum, Snoop Dogg, Terry Crews, and Futurama 2. Yeah?
Yeah.
Brian.
If I'm unmuted.
Brian, join.
Oh my God.
Just join.
Brianna. Annoying.
Brian.
This is taking so fucking long.
Brian.
All right, should I just start it? Because you already talked before.
Yeah, but it's not going to be Hollywood. The map's not going to be Disneyland anymore.
Did you even mention Disneyland? All right, going to Disneyland.
Dude, no, we didn't have enough budget for Disneyland. We're going somewhere else. We went to Texas.
That's Texas right there. Oh, yeah.
There it is.
The famous Dallas Bridge.
Yeah. That's it right there.
I feel like you're a shitty dad that just disappointed a bunch of kids. We're going on holiday, kids. Well, Disneyland? No. Winnipeg.
Models infected boomer. You want to just do the whole thing again?
Okay.
Might as well.
All right. Welcome to Left 4 Dead. Today we got
like
a brilliant
first intro.
Line.
We could just mix it up.
Shut up. This is the first one. Nobody knows what happened before this point. This is the intro of the video.
Oh yeah.
So now stare into that man's eyes right there in the middle. Look at that pissed off lobster. All right. Tell us the characters that you picked because you put together this session today. And apparently you got some good characters that all make sense.
Fucking hell, man. I got to load them all up. I got to click on every single fucking one again. Don't act like this is a new boomer.
This is not the first time you're doing it.
Yeah, don't act like we've been trying to get this thing going for about an hour now. Come on.
Oh, my God. I've been recording for 40 minutes, and now we're doing the intro.
40 minutes? We just started.
Fucking hate you. Okie dokie, guys. So we've got lots of special characters today. So first up, we've got Jim Carrey as Dr. Robotnik. He's going to be the boomer. He's got live action with Sonic. That's Hollywood, 100%.
Yes.
Next up, and we got a big roster. This is big budget here. We got an alien xenomorph from Predator. He's Hollywood, based in the Hollywood Hills. He lives very close. Very, very close to famous stars.
For fuck's sake, we're on the second character, Nogla. Come on.
Famous alien.
Jesus fucking hell.
Look, he's super famous, bro. He's super famous, and he's the spitter, okay? That's his role. He's accepted the contract. He signed it. He's in.
He owns all the IP of the alien movies.
He lives right next to our next character, actor, Britney Spears Witch. Her favorite slogan is, "It's Britney, bitch." And she is great friends with the alien guy. We actually got him as a two.
You sound like a volunteer announcer.
Look, we got Britney Spears, motherfucker. Okay, I'll pull some fucking strings.
Right. Hold on. My food's at the door.
Really?
Got my food.
Welcome back, Evan. You got your food. What food did you get?
Got sushi.
Great. I don't care. Next up is Lamar Davis from GTA 5. Famous for being located in Los Angeles in that video game.
That's Los Santos. Los Santos, not Los Angeles.
Okay. Next up, we've got a very friendly, child-friendly character here. to kind of, you know, even out the playing field because we got some violent people there.
You know what? I'm starting to agree with you. We should probably use the first take.
Okay.
This is terrible.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks for wasting my fucking time. Thanks.
I don't know why we need a full biographical breakdown of each person, where they live, what kind of, you know, favorite diet color they like.
It's their connection, dude. It's the lore. It's the plot. It's why they're Hollywood.
This isn't, you're not JJ fucking Abrams. Just fucking call out their name. Okay, fucking
call them out then. I'll do it. Elmo is the hunter. All right. Gollum is the jockey. All right. Snoop Dogg is the fucking...
Why is Elmo the hunter?
Because why the fuck not? We needed someone for the role and he took it. All right, shut your hole. You guys don't want fucking lore, but then you ask questions. Shut up. All right, we got Snoop Dogg. He's a smoker. No more to explain there. And Terry Crews is a tank. And that is that. That's the list of actors on IMDb. And we're going to be in Disneyland battling them all as Futurama characters. Can we now fucking start?
I don't know, man.
I think we should use the first intro.
I think you should both fuck off and just let's play. Oh my gosh, dude. Now the spitter doesn't fucking work. All right, we're going back to the other map, Evan. All right, guys. So we didn't have the budget for Disneyland, apparently, and we spent it all on the characters, you know, the roster that we had. So now we're going to San Francisco.
What he means is our game crashed.
Okay.
And now we have to do another map.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's actually what happened.
We could use either or.
No, I think that's fine. I think exposing me is great. All right. Yeah. I'm ready to fucking film this movie. Also, if this doesn't work out, we're going to have to resort to porn. Gay porn, guys. Okay. So did this make or break this movie?
I thought you would say Scriblio or golfing.
No. It's
gay porn.
No, it's make or break, guys. If this film doesn't make it, we gotta break in some buttholes. That's it. That's what I mean by make or break it. This better fucking work. If this doesn't work, I might just make a video on just how fucking bullshit this fucking is. Yes!
Oh!
Yes! Oh, yes! Look, there we are!
Disconnected.
No.
No, you did not. No, you did not. No, you did not.
No, my bar is at zero.
He actually did disconnect.
Help, need content.
Yeah! Yes. Save our channels. That's a C.
All right.
You're not getting another intro, bro. You just start this shit.
All right, welcome everybody.
Start
it. First take of today's episode. We are playing with the Futurama characters that you could see right here on the screen. You could zoom in on the lobster as he's gonna explain the characters that we are playing with today.
Fuck no. Fuck no. Oh, great, we're fucking in. It's loading. Are you here, Evan? Are you here?
Yeah.
Yo!
No, it's okay.
We made it! We fucking made it!
Hell yeah!
His
body. Who the fuck is talking? The doctor called up. Shut
mate.
Up!
Other doctors don't mate. Ow!
Ow! I have no control over him speaking!
Oh, yeah, sure. Sure.
Are we gonna do the fucking... Are we gonna start the film or not? Like...
Alright! This is an apocalyptic situation.
It's a fucking movie, actually. It's all fake. It's not real. Don't worry. If someone dies, you don't need to help him. It's all set up. It's all fake. It's all in the script. So if Brian dies, it was meant to be.
Right, come on. Let's get an intro and get the fucking thing
that
going.
That was the intro, man.
All right, oh welcome to the new intro. Oh. I'm here with my friends.
No, we've already done an intro.
What are you talking about? Give me a sandwich, Rochelle.
Jesus Christ.
Well, there is no hope for this fucking video. This is the pilot. Started a movie. Beginning.
Yeah. Are you the director?
Yeah, I obviously.
You're director, lead role.
Mm-hmm. I do everything, really.
You do everything but the editing, right? Because you don't do that, right? Nogla's famous for filming references. His movies with no editing. It's just everything that's filmed.
Okay, you got me there. I'm going to write your stories. I'm going to write them. Okay, as director.
Oh my God. Why are we still here? Why are we still in this
I'm writing your story!
Okay.
Shut up! Let me write your story! Shut the fuck up! Right, Terrorizer, your story is that you're a green alien, okay? But you're actually an infected penis.
Right.
And that's it. That's your story. Okay. You don't have much else going for you. Vanos, you come over here. Look at me. This is important. This is really important. So your wife died, right? And when she died, she pooped.
Oh, no.
And when she pooped, she pooped out that green thing on your head.
Oh, I see it in my picture.
Yeah. And that green thing is your wife now.
Oh, cool.
And that's your story.
And she tells you messages through your brain. Yeah. That's why she's connected there.
I wouldn't expect much more than a fucking lobster who's making up a story on the spot right before he's filming the movie. So,
yeah. Ready. And my story is that I'm homeless and I need this to work so I won't have to work in gay porn.
Okay.
Anymore.
That's my one.
And what about Rochelle?
Rochelle's just a token woman.
All right.
She's gonna kick some fucking ass though. She's gonna kick some ass.
Oh yeah.
Because women are strong.
Women are great. Yeah.
So get in there. Get in there, Rochelle. Show them what's up.
Like I said, this recording session has no hope. Right, can we please start? We're fucking going. Please start.
Here we go. Come on.
Movie's starting. God, people are gonna click off and give us bad reviews and Rotten Tomatoes.
Look, your script.
No, that's not my script. That's just I don't know who the fuck that is.
We gotta drop this whole fucking Hollywood film plot, okay?
If we keep fucking talking about it without no action, we're gonna get fucking 10% of Rotten Tomatoes, so we gotta fucking go. We just gotta go now.
Let's go.
Oh my shit! The fucking
hell was that?
Oh my days.
Alien. Oh, Rochelle, I just
shot Rochelle. Okay, alright. Well, this is just fantastic. Fucking.
Wait, okay. they're not supposed to be regular zombies.
Yeah, they're not supposed to be these zombies.
Supposed to be.
Okay, this is going fucking horrible.
Wait, did you hire the wrong people?
Oh, I never got common infected. I only got the special infected.
Oh,
my bad.
Way to go.
They're just Hollywood extras. They're just Hollywood extras.
The most important ingredient to a Left 4 Dead video.
Yeah, let's go ahead and exit the main menu.
Are you sick?
He left.
Dude,
are you serious?
I've got to get the common infected.
I'm quitting YouTube. I'm out of here.
No, dude, I gotta get common infected. Also, why didn't the boomer show up? Yeah, Dr. Robotnik was the boomer. But for some reason, he didn't pop up.
Yeah, I have him.
Why didn't he pop up in the fucking game then?
I don't know.
All right, let me get common infected, okay? Minecraft. You wanna do Minecraft?
Yeah, the famous Hollywood. I'm so lost with where we are with like the theme and everything. Like, I feel like we just need to have a fresh start and just.
Yeah, we'll have a fresh start. I agree. Let's have a fresh start.
Okay. Hi, my name is Evan.
Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm filming a movie. Do you want to be in it?
Why are you going immediately back to that? All right, you join.
Hold on. We gotta have the right stuff ticked, Evan.
I did tick the right stuff. I got all of them.
Do you have Farewell Chen Ming?
Yes.
Brian, did you download Farewell Cheng Ming?
It's the famous story. Where you say goodbye to your long-lost Chinese brother.
Do you?
The fuck are we?
Do you have Farewell Cheng Ming? Do you have it, Brian? I don't need a snort. I need a yes right now.
The famous. Final movie in the Kung Fu movie trilogy. Farewell, Chen Ming.
This is so dumb.
Do you have it?
Chen Ming.
Oh, you have Chen Ming. Oh, like some
I linked
Chen Ming.
My first mod at 146. Oh. No, listen. I linked my first mod at 146 a.m. I recently linked the newest mod at 4 a.m. I have been linking mods for two fucking hours!
Chaming. Where do I find the Chaming?
I fucking hate you. Did you get Chaming?
Ah, yes, Chaming.
I'm sweating my fucking dick off. I haven't even started playing.
All right, welcome to Left 4 Dead 2. We've been recording for about an hour and a half, trying to figure out some mods that work. And let's see if this one works. I don't know. That's like the third time. That's like the fourth time I've done that intro.
I think it's more.
That's a good intro, because if this screws up again, we didn't exert a half hour of dialogue like we've done on all the previous intros where this video doesn't even work. We've gone from Disneyland to fucking San Fran fucking Cisco. Now we're saying goodbye to our good friend Chaming because we don't know what the fuck we're doing and we don't know how to set up a fucking game session after 10 years of doing this shit.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Let's go. Sorry, I had to get that out of my system.
Look at a rainbow, guys. Look at the bright side. There's a rainbow. It always rainbows after the rain.
There's a nuclear bomb going off in the background.
Oh, it's Pride Month. No, it's a nuke.
No, the spitter didn't work for me.
Are you fucked? What's the spitter?
Fuck saying goodbye to Chen Ming. Goodbye to this footage.
Alien Xenomorph didn't fucking work.
Fucking get a swallow. Get a swallower. Why don't we just not have a spitter?
We're going to pick a spitter from Sandy. Sandy. Find Sandy. She's going to be the spitter. Take Sandy. Untick Alien and take Sandy. She's going to be the spitter.
I knew it was Sandy. She was not a spitter. I tell you that. No.
Okay, great. Couldn't give a fuck, Brian. Did you untick Alien Xenomorph and take Sandy spitter?
Why did it not work?
I don't know, Evan, but we're just going to untick it and take Sandy spitter. Do you have Sandy spitter ticked?
this is how the last hour and a half has gone. Okay, hold on. Stop. Who? What am I supposed to?
Untick Alien Xenomorph. Okay, and then tick Sandy Spitter.
Stop saying it like that. Oh God!
Did you do it? I'm
kind of. I have like 45 different spitters to choose from here. So,
dude, we haven't even played the game.
Oh, found it.
Thank you,
found
Brian. It. Did you get Sandy Spitter?
Yes.
Start it off, Evan.
This is the most disastrous recording session I've ever had. It's been an hour and like a half and we haven't played the fuck.
We've barely shot a fucking zombie. Can we start it up, Evan, and we'll join?
I think I'm laughing at how much of a disaster
this has been. Hey.
Stop!
Alright, let's go!
Ignore. Fuck, it's...
Let's try again.
So fucking disastrous this is. I'll
just start it. Just, right. It doesn't need to be an intro. All just right. Fucking welcome. This shit.
Welcome back to something that probably won't work.
Oh my god.
This better fucking work. I swear to God, I'm gonna have a breakdown. Fucking Sandy, you better work.
Come on, Sandy,
you dirty
spitter.
Girl. Come on, be a girl. Be a spitter.
Yeah. Sandy. Yeah, for those of you from YouTube, judging for monetization, he is referring to a character called Spitter
character
in the game of Left 4 Dead
spitter.
2.
Yes, yes.
Oh, we're
yes!
in!
Nothing else.
Sandy!
We're in!
I crashed, disconnected.
Oh my
Servers,
god.
Models affected spitter.
Was it the spitter?
Yeah. Sandy is not good for me.
Okay, can we just do the cartoon one? The Teletubbies versus the fucking SpongeBob?
Now we have to restart the entire list of add-ons.
I'm giving up. We're doing the cartoon one. I'm giving up.
F9.
I'm officially giving up. We're doing the Teletubbies.
Sure?
Yeah. I stopped recording. I'm giving up. We're doing the fucking Teletubbies versus SpongeBob.
This is going in.
Okay, great. Stop recording.